I want to tell you a story. It's not a romance. It's not a drama or even an action story. It's not a comedy. It's about a girl that learns to stand on her own two feet. It's about true friends and loyalty. It's about never giving up hope. This is my story, and I call it 3 Days in May.